Waka waka waka! My name is Fuzzy Bear, and I'm here to tell you about Jim Henson, my creator. Jim Henson started by making Kermit, his first Muppet. He made Kermit by cutting up one of his grandmother's old coats and sewing the pieces together to make a lizard-like creature. For the eyes of Kermit, this is really creative in my opinion. He used halves of ping pong balls. Isn't that creative?
Look at my eyes!
Jim Henson started Henson Associates by hiring people. He got people to try out with puppets, and there was one guy named Frank Oz. He would soon become Jim's best friend, and Jim would have hired him on the spot, but Frank was still in high school, so Jim couldn't have hired him until he graduated. Jim Henson's company had three parts. The first part was the creature shop, where people designed all sorts of Muppets and animatronics. The second part is the actors who play the Muppets, like Kermit, the Cookie Monster, and me, Fozzie. The last part is the people who write the script, because if they don't write a script, it will be like the Muppets being mimes. Ha 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 ha! Waka waka waka! That's all, folks!